inside, I get sucked back into the space where the bass begin. Like presto, get ready, set, now let's go. Recite the underground mic manifesto, just so we don't have a misunderstanding before you crash land. The world don't need no more hustler personas to show the kids how to sell crack, cause you wanna be the guest of honor in the land of predictable singles. Subpar lyrics, ignorant lingos, the audio sparred with the criminal thing. Big white tee, Dewey, so don't forget to sag your jeans. And you forgot the peace of mind of the beats and rhymes that make you sit back and chill with your seat recline. You're having memories and metaphors cracking a smile. You know you wish your hip hop will come back in the style.
I've been searching for a memory.
It is a rhyme, it's one of a kind. The beats with wine, I be drunk all the time. Maybe that's why I've been kinda sober. Maybe it's true, the hip hop's really over. Having the patience to sit through a standing ovation, be yet another slave on the pimp plantation. It's hard when you know what it used to be. Making niggas acting like they own it exclusively. Once selling out was my greatest fear. Now these cats wear the ghetto like the latest gear. At least admit to yourself that you're in denial. Liberation of the mind is a true freestyle. So just in case I didn't make myself clear, we don't tap dance for the rap fans here, many of which are opiated on a daily basis, illustrated by the same expression on their faces. On the force, with something to prove, a hard rock on the block, with nothing to lose, yet another power pimp promising devotion, black leadership going through the motion, R&B singer, that ain't so cute, you ain't gotta imitate the common prostitute, see together looks better, especially when you're high, cause the truth ain't never as sexy as a lie.
Doesn't matter. Let's not waste no time.